poppin', everybody? It's your boy Schlickety Schlick. We're back with another reaction video. Today we're looking at K.O. and AKA Long Time No Here. Song is called Fire Emoji. Gotta be fire if it's called Fire Emoji. And that's a pretty cool name. That's a pretty hip and cool name. But yeah, haven't heard not even a lick of it. This came out 3 days ago. You know, we on top of everything. We on top. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. Saying, is he speaking English? Hopefully. Paper just from doing what I want. I'ma get the title, gonna get the title. It was written in the Bible, it's in the Bible. Get it? My song's the only thing I'm getting high for. See, rappers coming, I seen them go. It's a vicious cycle, vicious cycle. I didn't understand that one word. Dang. Got the body loving on the cock. He got a nice flow though. Don't understand that one word. Like, you would hear a few things and then you just go back to blur 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 blurry. So I don't know, but his flow is fire on his beat though, for sure, for sure. Long, get a weapon, so middle finger to the other side. You a friend of foe. Magazine shots, if you pose a threat, you'll be a centerfold. Shooting star, aiming for the stars with a telescope. You mean the corner of the mind. Bonus and zap, bonus and zap. Yo, for a quick second, he sounded like Ty Dolla $ign. Whoa. Ty Dolla $ign really hopped on the beat so quick. I'm choosing every single color like the cookies. Respected by the OGs. Ain't nobody on me. Now I got my juice back. Bullets give me flu. Why you talking number two? Only time I ever lose is when my tracks are when I lose. I've been flexing in the gym. My skin is out of school. Yeah. Holy god, that one. Who produced this though? I really, really like this beat. Like, it's a really dip new sound I haven't heard before. Everything I do is fire, 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 nothing but fire emojis. It's kind of girl, Superman. It's kind of girl, Superman. fire. It was a fire emoji. I just wish I could understand what K.O. was saying. Like, AKA did his thing. He bodied that like he was supposed to. It's kind of like if you featured Drake on somebody else's track. And they weren't like, you couldn't really understand what they're saying. But Drake come on and it's like super clear. And it's super like body-ish. So it's like, duh. But definitely a fire emoji song. Fire emoji. And yeah, like it's been a minute since I've heard from AK. A good minute. But good to hear from him. Did very well on this song. I like this cover art too. The cover art is pretty dope. I like it. But yeah, like, what else is there to say? Fire. Emoji. Bang, bang, bang. Let me know if you understood what K.O. was saying. I for sure do. I do think he was mixing in English and his language. But for the most part, I was like, what that nigga say? I don't know. But regardless of what it is, song is a definite download. And we need to get this video some more views. This song some more views, because it's a good song. It's just, I feel like good music, because more stupid stuff get views. But if they had the right promotion behind it and the right track record, easy. I feel like these songs get dropped on video on channels that just, it's like whatever. But I don't know nothing. Let me know what you think about the song in the comment section below. What I need you to do before you do that, I need you to like this video, comment below and let me know. And more importantly, please subscribe. Peace. Josh on a fucking beat.